What's up YouTube? Today we are gonna take a look at how to create custom ringtones for your iPhone the easiest way. So for this you need two applications, that is Ringtone Maker and GarageBand app. Both the apps link will be in the description box, so check it out. With the latest update, we can now download music and MP3s to iPhone using our inbuilt Safari app. So download the MP3 that you wish to make as your ringtone and open our first app, that is Ringtone Maker. After opening the app, select the plus icon. We have downloaded our MP3 to Files app. So to open Files app, select More and hit Import from File. Now select the MP3 we have downloaded and we can play the MP3 using the play button over here. Next, we have to trim this clip. So we have to select this option, Trim Clip. So this is the part where we will trim our clip and add effects like fade in and fade out. So let's adjust the size of the ringtone. After trimming, you can also make minor changes to the start and end points of the ringtone using the plus and minus icons over here. So you can get precise places where you can trim the song. Also, you can add fade in and fade out options and adjust its fadeness timings for more effects on your ringtone. After trimming out the MP3 to your desired length, hit done on the top right corner of the app. Now select the ringtone that we have made by tapping on it for more options. Here you can rename the MP3 to your desired name. So I am giving a custom name here. After renaming the MP3, we have to export the ringtone. So hit more, select share. Now select save to files. Now select the folder and select save. Now we are done with this app. Now let's open our next app, that is GarageBand. After opening GarageBand, select the plus icon on the top right corner of the app. For creating a custom ringtone, you have to be on the audio recorder section. Now select the voice icon on the bottom left corner. Now select this icon on the top left corner. Now select this icon on the top right corner. Now we have to import the MP3 from Files app, so select the Files tab. Now to the bottom left corner, you can see Browse Items from Files app. Select this option. Select the MP3 you have made. Wait to appear it in the file section. Now tap and hold on this MP3 and drag to the GarageBand's editing section. Okay, now we have already trimmed out our MP3 to our desired length, so we don't have to make any changes over here. So select this triangle icon on the top left corner. Select My Songs. Now our song has been exported to GarageBand. Now tap and hold on it. You can rename the song here, select rename. Add a custom name to the MP3. Hit done. Now again tap and hold on it. Scroll down. Select share. If you are making a ringtone, select the center option, that is ringtone. Now we can see all the songs that you have made. Select export. So there is an MP3 with the same name. So let's again rename our song. You can give any name as you wish. So I am giving here Love Always and hit export. Now our song is exporting to our iPhone's inbuilt ringtone library. So if you want to make it your standard ringtone, you can select Use Sound As. So you can see the options where you can assign this tune to what all sections. So I am making it standard ringtone here. Now we are done with our app. So let's go and check if this method worked. Let's open our settings app. Scroll to the settings app. again select sound and haptics, select ringtone. So there we go, here is our new ringtone. So this is how simple we can make a custom ringtone on iPhone. So if you like the video, make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel, as I will be posting more videos like this in the coming days. So till then, see you.